I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What the hell? What do you want?
He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. Would serve these idiots right if me and my... It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. Let me get out of town before we talk. Too many unfriendly ears around. None of your damn business. You robbed some people, burned some things, killed a few guys. Same old shit that's been going on for years. The NCR and Legion are still fighting over Hoover Dam for some reason. Never been there since the NCR's got troops all over it. Must be pretty important. I've run with some tough gangs, but I gotta admit, they all got nothing on the Legion. I hear they stick you up on poles and it takes a while to die. I ain't saying I'm afraid of them or nothing, but I'll be staying out of their way. New California Republic. Nothing new about it. Just a bunch of people with money and power pushing everyone else around. They've got troops all over the Mojave, but it's a big desert, so it's pretty easy to avoid them if you want. Yeah.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the powder gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. Was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now. Thanks. If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount. Of course, helping Ringo would also make the powder gangers mad, and they've got a lot of friends out there. Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit. He's a convict, just without the chains. Said his name was Cobb. Powder gangers is what they call themselves. Plenty more like him out there. Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor, by accident, and it hasn't been working. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up. Sure, the outside looks okay. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on. Another satisfied customer. Feeling thirsty? Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you... Not at all. I'm never sure how much is normally charged for this sort of thing. Now, how about spend... Be careful.
That's close enough. Sorry about the gun. We got off to a bad start. Yeah, he doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight. I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own. All I've got left on me are a handful of caps, but you get me out of this and I'll make sure the Crimson Caravan pays you back. You've got my word. We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board... Start with Sunny Smile.
That. Come on. Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while?
Say no more.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk. I was planning on sitting this one out. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Howdy. Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourself. Guess you know what you're doing. I'll go dig it up and get it ready. You'll have it by the time the fire...
That's not a good idea. You looking to buy some supplies? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. Look, you're bringing this on yourselves. There's no way I'm getting involved. But hey,
Welcome back. I don't... Seems like wherever I go, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg.
So what's going on? Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. All right,
Time to look alive. At least six. Oh, Easy Pete came through with the dynamite. Here's your... I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to...
Come on.
I owe you a huge favor for this. It's all I've got with me, but if you look me up... Thanks again for all your help.
Howdy.
What in tarnation?
Hello? My girl is trapped by... Go up the path. But she'll die. Had enough?
Come on!
Hey, where the hell do you think you're... It's your ass.
Aha!
You like that?
Over here!
You like that?
I've got you now.
Hey! Had enough?
You like that? Had enough? Had enough? Damn! You like that?
I told you, Powder Ganger's everything I know. Please don't hit me anymore.
Howdy.
Whoa!
is unlawful use of deadly force. Please direct complaints to your local law enforcement authorities. For your safety, please take cover until the law is dealt with. For your safety, please take cover until the lawbreaker is dealt with.
No! No! Done!
What's your...